Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Oscar's Magic Box. It's a design of mine from 1983, and I thought it would be fun to share the story about this puzzle with you. So let me first show you how the puzzle works. The box, it doesn't go apart in some directions, but if you pull it in the right direction, it immediately comes apart into mirror images halves. And of course, once you have it in halves, it's very easy to take it completely apart. And we have two of these pieces where the corners are opposite to each other. And we have four of these pieces where you have them adjacent. And there is also a variation of this puzzle where you have only six of these pieces. And an interesting part of the history of this puzzle is that this puzzle has the doubtful honor to be my very first knockoff puzzle. So in the 1980s, I've met with Robert Dalloz and Xavier Granvaux of the Argeux Wooden Toy Company. And at some point in time, obviously being young and naive, I showed them all kinds of puzzles of mine. And obviously I also showed the magic box. And okay, this one is a bit tighter. So now I need to think which direction to open it. I think, was it this? that's surprising. Anyway, the wooden version, the knockoff version by Argeux is obviously quite a bit tighter, but still it works completely the same. So yeah, it has been a fun project. Also of this puzzle, quite a few versions have been made by different people. I've myself also made a wooden version in the past. And the question that I have to you about this puzzle is, would this be a safe puzzle to hide treasure? Thank you for watching.